Helmuth Günther Guddat Hübener was the youngest opponent of the Third Reich to be sentenced to death by the Special People's Court and executed. Hübener came from an apolitical, religious family in Hamburg, Germany. He belonged to The Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints, as did his mother and grandparents. His adoptive father, Hugo, a Nazi sympathizer, gave him the name Hübener. Since early childhood, Hübener had been a member of the Boy Scouts, an organization strongly supported by the LDS Church, but in 1935 the National Socialists banned scouting from Germany. He then joined the Hitler Youth, as required by the government, but would later disapprove of Kristallnacht when the Nazis, including the Hitler Youth, destroyed Jewish businesses and homes. When one of the leaders in his local congregation, a new convert of under 2 years, undertook to ban Jews from attending its religious services, Hübener found himself at odds with the new policy, but continued to attend services with like-minded friends as the Latter-day Saints locally debated the issue. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe if you would like to view more of our videos. Have a nice day.